Fundy!
Hello. I got food. It's called scallions, apparently. Would you guys like some scallions?
Sure.
I got you.
How could I ever repay you?
Shop. I would... What is this place?
Casino.
Oh, you're talking my language. Can I play?
Do you have diamond?
I just gave you the only food I... No, I don't have diamond.
Oh, Fundy. I know you didn't come to the casino unprepared, right? Without any form of currency to gamble with.
I mean, I
that would be kind of embarrassing, and I know you don't do that, right?
Loans are a thing, you know? Loans are a thing. I got a bunch of tomatoes and garlic on me. You can surely make a really nice sandwich with that.
Sure.
I would love to borrow some money.
Uh-huh.
And then pay it back later?
You give me everything you got, and I will see what that's worth in diamond.
I think he just did.
No. You bet I have more. You bet. Check this out. Blackberries. A chili pepper.
Okay.
Strawberries.
Okay.
Not one, but two potatoes.
Dude, he just got you an achievement. You have to give him diamonds now.
What else?
Uh-huh.
All right, great.
Look
what else
that.
You got?
Well, can you give me that scallion back? And a scallion.
Wow!
Fundy, give him this. He'll love it.
What the fuck?
Just give it to him.
What and, the fuck? Invalid item, destroy.
What the f-
There you go. You're what? Oh. Alright.
Now our interest rates are 5 diamonds per Minecraft day to pay back. Starts on day 0, so you already owe me 69 diamond. If you are failing to pay me out, you will be murdered and all the diamonds will be retrieved. Let me go ahead and get you a player card.
You accept, right? Just say yeah.
Yeah. Don't worry. I won't lose everything in one go. Trust.
If you don't all in first round, you're a pussy.
Oh no!
Here you
I
go,
will.
Fundy.
I will, but I'll win it too. Oh.
So your card's been inserted into our machine. You put the diamond in here, and that's
here
it.
We go. All right.
So Fundy. You are going to be able to pay me back the 69 diamond you owe, right?
It's been a pleasure.
All right, I'll see you later.
Get me to get him.
Nah, I'll give him a couple days. The longer we wait, the more he owes.
True, you're a smart businessman.
Fundy left the game? Jesus. All right, boys, we are back once again at our Minecraft casino, which looks a little bit different than the last time I double checked. Shout outs to Aria, who went through all of the work to make this happen with chiseled gold, a giant water fountain that's gold plated, trimmed, and gold flooring. And what the heck? Oh, this got taller. Oh, that's nice. An L for Lottos. How many diamond do we have? Otto! Now, would it be accurate to say that I built this casino, right?
Well, Arya built it.
Well, okay, sorry. I created the original casino.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, sure. I've been here since day one. Maybe that's better.
Yeah.
Great. You know, a long time member of this casino. Now, I remember being here, that's just a few days ago, and our profits started with 2 diamond. And exploded to 4,000.
Yeah.
Why are there 1,000 diamond in this chest right now?
Well, that is a good question. I'm pretty sure some of it has been stolen. Some of it has been embezzled.
What? Embezzlement?
Yeah. Well, I don't want to name any names or point any fingers, but...
I am down 3,500 plus diamond. How about we name names and point fingers, Otto?
It was Sykuno, but I think he put them back.
Okay, so Sykuno took diamonds, put them back. That doesn't explain the other 3,000 diamond that weren't put back.
Well, some of it was won.
Otto, how old are you?
17.
Do you understand the idea behind a casino?
Yep.
They offer you a chance to double your money, but at the risk of losing it. Yes? Mm-hmm. Now, on average, the casino should be winning, what, 55% of the time?
Mm-hmm. Different for the different games.
Sure. Depends on the game. Of course. So tell me, Otto, why in the hell are we down 3,000? I mean, did we lose that big? Okay, we need to find who stole the other stacks.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know who it could be.
Look, let me come clean. I took a bit of diamond before the operation.
No, but you took it from the actual casino.
Yeah.
I had a separate chest that had diamonds in them. The 28 stacks were in there.
Someone heisted your chest.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. I don't know who did it. Oh. I don't know how to figure it out. And
you got thieved from. This is like in Ocean's 12 when he stole the thing and then they stole the thing from the guy who's stealing the thing rather than stealing from the casino. I've seen it a couple times, like once or twice.
Yeah, it's a pretty good movie.
Yeah, it's a good movie.
But yeah, I really don't know. And Sykuno really didn't seem like he stole it because he seemed confused as well. He thought I had took like hey.
And
oh,
I
hey.
Use knives for oatmeal because it cuts it while I eat it.
It's hungry.
Okay, I get it now.
What do you get?
That's what the oatmeal's about.
What?
Yeah.
No, don't mind me. I'm just perusing the mall.
Sure. It seems a little early to peruse with only two shops.
Yeah. Just a common mall goer. Nothing suspicious here.
Do most mall goers call themselves common mall goers?
I don't know. And he's also dressed.
Are you our Santa for the kids?
Yeah. Just scouting the mall. I like to scout before I sit down.
All right. Well, hey, have a seat. We'll bring you your kids. You know, normal drill. They say what you want. You say whether you get it for them or you kill them. Normal Santa shit. Then we move on. Take a picture.
And how many elven slaves will I receive?
What?
I typically need about 3 in my contract, but I can make it work with 2 for this mall.
So we have one right here for you.
Oh,
right here. You see him?
Yep. It's the penguin. His name's Poo Poo. He's a elvish penguin. Is that to your satisfaction or
not?
I suppose this will do.
Oh, you're really gonna? Oh,
Ryan, I'll be back in a moment for more information.
Alrighty.
Who stole from Ryan? Sykuno wouldn't steal. Maybe I'm just a simp for Sykuno. No, that can't be it. Miyoung?
Hello.
Can I speak with you for a moment? You're a little quiet. Could you speak up?
I can't.
Wait, why?
It's a curse. I've been cursed.
With bad technology or a weak vocal cord? You're like a careless whisper in the night. And that's why I use knives for oatmeal. Because it cuts it while you eat it. Hey, what's up, gentlemen?
Hey.
Not much. But did you finish your private conversation?
About oatmeal? Yes, we did. It wasn't private. Anyone could have listened in. I wouldn't have minded at all. Can I speak with you over here for a moment? Underwater to insulate us. Okay.
I can't breathe.
That's fine. I don't need you to breathe. I need you to speak. Do you know who took the diamonds?
Maybe.
Tell me what you know.
I'm dying.
Yeah, we're both dying, so you better hurry up.
I can't.
Quickly, Miyoung, tell me!
I can't. They gave me diamonds. I can't.
They gave... Meet me on the 7th floor. Talk to me.
Yeah.
No, stop listening. Now tell me what happened to my diamond.
I Sykuno had to pee a lot, and then I heard some things. Yeah.
What'd you hear?
Was that just one?
I misclicked. What'd you hear?
Well, I also heard that Sykuno was peeing awfully close to the machine.
Do you think that was more information worth a stack? You just said he was peeing. Why do I care if he's peeing? I don't care about Sykuno's bladder.
No, he was peeing closer to the
machine. Me young, damn it, I want to know about the diamond. Stop talking to me about urine.
Okay, well, it doesn't sound like what? You want to know. I'm trying to tell you in code.
I want... Wait. Oh. He wasn't actually peeing.
Yeah.
Pooping?
Kind of like constipation.
Okay, now I'm just confused. Did he just have to shit a lot? I'm confused now. Why?
Next to the machine.
Did he shit a lot?
Yeah, some guy's shitting a lot. She's telling me about some guy how he shit a lot.
I hate that.
It sucks when people shit a lot.
I
know, but like it doesn't feel like prevalent information because someone stole a bunch of diamond from me. I'm trying to figure out who stole the diamond. She's talking about some guy who's pooping a lot.
Sounds pertinent to me. Here's your phone.
Thank you. Anyway.
Yeah, that's all I got.
That's all you got?
Yeah, there might have been like a heist too. I don't know, something like that.
Myung, turn around. You tell me it and I give you the diamond.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Why can't you just...
I scammed you. Much like I got scammed by you, my assistant who let someone steal diamond and got paid off for it. Okay, well, that's obviously an exaggeration.
I didn't mean that, obviously.
That's fine, that's fine. I feel like sometimes I can be too hard on you, and maybe I should give you a break, and... Then I check in my vault is lost 3,000 diamond, and I think, nope, probably should have gone harder.
What the hell? No.
Talk to me, young. Talk to me. Oh my God, are you serious right now? All you've told me is that Sykuno's pooped and I've given you 3 sacks of diamond. I'm off to save the world.
It's the guy you trust the most.
What? The guy I trust the most? Sykuno?
Yeah. Anyways, I got it.
Wait, what do you mean it's the guy? Sykuno? Ryan? Otto? Ash? Oh, hello. This is... How's it going, guys? I was just playing some...
Is this my first time here?
Wow, Valkyrae, welcome. I was just playing some Blackjack.
Blackjack.
Yep. Sure. Just playing some blackjack. You know, here at Lotto's, you pretty much always win. I could get you a card, Ray, with some money on it.
Can I have some money?
Sure. I could offer you a loan.
How did you make this?
I just kind of coded it myself, figured out some of the Lua language to be able to extrapolate it, throw it in Minecraft, you know. Standard stuff. Yep.
Standard. Why does everyone keep saying Scamwig?
Well, it's just like a nickname, you know, like people call you Valkyrae and that's not your real name, you know? This is the casino, and that's where you put in your money. Now you don't have any, so I'll put in 64 diamond for you, okay?
Okay. Oh my god.
And that's just a small loan. You can pay it back whenever. It's just 5 diamonds a day that you forget to pay it back. Minecraft days, of course. And there it is, 64 diamond. You hit done. Okay. There's your card right there. You can grab it.
Oh my gosh, it's on a floppy drive.
Come over to this curtain. Yeah. You press Q in front of it. And then there it is. There is your balance.
No, it works.
And you can bet.
Oh my gosh.
Is the white's what you're betting. You can increase or decrease the bet to however many you'd like. You could bet max. You could be a bitch. Either one. And that's it. That's basically the full tour.
Bet. I don't know how to play.
Oh, 19 versus 10, you have to hit because they have a 10 and you only have a 9.
Wait, if I hit, I'm going to go over. This sucks.
No, because you could get an ace or a 2. Or...
I think I bet all 64 diamonds.
No, you get an ace or a 2.
Oh, this is so bad. Stand.
Should have hit.
There's no way.
Well, Ray, so you owe me 69 diamond, and the day turns to night, you'll owe me 74,
wait,
and then 79.
I need some more, Ludwig.
A second loan? You haven't even paid back your first one.
I need two loans. Okay, listen. I have some really valuable stuff, okay?
Platinum?
Some really valuable stuff.
What is it?
A small loan of 64.
Well, can you tell me what you have that's valuable so I know?
No, because that'll ruin the surprise.
All right, so you pay back this diamond and you give me a surprise, and then you pay back the last diamond, five diamond per day. So that's the current thing you owe. Great.
Has anyone ever won this?
Well, Abe is at 2,500 diamonds, so I think
he's
won it once or twice. So here what you got to do is you got to go max bet because you win a prize if you win it.
No, but then I can't keep gambling. That's not fun.
No, because you just win it.
I have to.
Gotta stand.
I have to stand. Okay. Oh my god. Oh. Abe.
All right, come on. No pouting in the casino. Abe. Come, stop pouting in the casino. Please, you're gonna make the guests sad.
Oh, is this alcohol?
Yeah, drink your problems away. Keep gambling.
But I'm poor. I'm poor, Ash. I'm
hey,
poor.
Ray, you remember what you owed me, that special prize you were going to give me as part of the loan.
Yeah. I remember. I got to go get it, though.
Oh, sure, because when you come back, I have another 64 diamond-loaded card for you. So make sure to come back.
What about a brand new set of armor?
Ray, hit me with your strongest weapon.
Here it is. You can have it. It's the best one I got. Oh God!
It doesn't actually make people blind.
It burns.
What?
Are you blind,
be
Brody?
Be careful with that, Ludwig. So strong, it blinds you.
Wait, really?
Oh, wow.
Ryan, are you blind from this?
Yeah, it blinds you.
Hey, Ray.
What?
Ray, do you want some more diamonds to play with?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, no, Ray. Not you too.
Ash, can I talk to you?
Of course.
You've been a helpful companion for a while now. You've really made the casino what it is, and thank you. Recently, I noticed that I was missing some diamond. Specifically, 3,000 diamond were missing from my chests.
3,000?
You sound surprised.
That's a lot of diamonds. Like, shouldn't you have noticed that was gone sooner?
Shouldn't you have noticed when Sykuno took them?
Well, isn't Sykuno like part owner?
How many diamond did Sykuno walk away with?
I don't know. I lent him all of my diamonds, and then he gambled them away, and then he just kept getting them back out and gambling more, and aren't they all on his card?
Is there anything else you've seen?
Anne stole all the diamonds with a wand, but then gave them back. You were worried about a heist happening. Is this what you meant?
It appears so. Well, Ryan stole them and put them in a secret chest, and then someone stole them from Ryan, but Ryan was just stealing them so I could take half from Ryan so I could threaten Otto and blackmail him and give the money back to Otto, and that way I could get a partnership.
What?
Wait, Otto?
This is a private conversation, Otto.
Wait, Otto?
Blackmail?
What? Otto? No. No, oh my god. I meant automobile. No, not blackmail. I didn't pick a specific color for the mail. It could have been any color mail. Pink mail, white mail, red mail. Who cares about the mail? Otto, come on. What's up, buddy? What's up? What? No. Look.
I'll just go tend my bees then.
No, Otto. Let me explain. All I wanted to do is they were planning on stealing, and I wasn't going to steal from us, but I knew they were going to steal. Where are you going? Oh, sorry, I misclicked. Anyway, they were planning on stealing, and I thought, what's the best thing to do outside of stop them from stealing? Get half of the diamonds that they're going to steal, and then I was going to give the... then I was going to give the diamond to you as like a sign of good faith. I'd be like, this is my secret stash of diamonds. So then you'd be like, wow, Ludwig's so helpful. And then we could negotiate like a partnership. That way we would be able to have a level playing field because we never negotiated a partnership. And then you came on here and then you've threatened me in the past to make your own casino. You threatened me in the past because, you know, you have something up there that I don't have. And I was like, oh, I don't want that to happen. So I thought we could negotiate a partnership. That's all. That's all. But I didn't take the diamond. I didn't plan on the diamonds being lost. You were going to get the diamonds back. I mean, it's true that you did come in and you took diamonds from the chest without asking. So this is kind of like me doing that too.
I agree with some of the stuff you're saying, but blackmail, it just seems unnecessary. We could have just talked about it.
Well, like this?
Well, it has a different vibe now that I know that you've tried to blackmail.
No, I mean, okay.
Here, how about this? You can have all the diamonds you want as long as I can, when I need, take a small portion of the diamonds for whatever materials I need. I won't take the diamonds. I don't want to be rich. I just want power. So if I'm fine with you having all the reserves of the diamonds as long as I can just use them for the materials I need to build my bee empire.
That's kind of psychopathic. What do you think?
A little bit, yeah.
Like, what the hell is that power thing about?
I'll hit him for you.
I don't know if that'll change much. He's invisible and shit. What the hell was that? Was that? Did he hit you? Are you okay?
Yeah.
How do you have 36 hearts? What the hell?
I'm really strong.
I can tell. Otto, I think that deal is great. I have one more rule. You do have the naming of the casino. I did give that to you. You remember that, right? That was very charitable of me. I want you to call me boss. Boss Lud, Boss Man, L Boss, Mr. Boss, Sir Boss, Bossy Boss, Big Boss, Little Boss, Cool Boss, Pog Boss. Man, you sure were funny today, Boss. You know, like something like that.
Sure. I'll take that deal.
Great. Great, 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 great. Sounds good. Firm handshakes all around. What's up?
When are you going to make an in-house poker tournament on the server?
1 second. Otto.
Yes.
How difficult is it to code a 9-house in-game man poker tournament?
I it's possible.
You know what we should make? You know what we should make? Chess.
So, if we do chess, it could be like each person just puts in the same amount, and then the house takes 5%, and the rest goes to the winner.
Exactly.
I'm in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but what about my slot machine?
We also do need slot machines.
Well,
but
look,
chess.
We should bring a skill game
in. That can be off to chess.
We can do either order. I'm down. I just think it might drive some clientele, and I can hustle everyone and just beat them with my superior skill because I'm a world champion.
Massive big boss brain.
Thank you for saying that. Yes. Wouldn't you agree, Otto? In front of these people?
I sure do, little boss.
What'd you say?
Little boss, like you told me to.
Well, I didn't specify.
I mean, when Otto stands, he is taller than you, quite a bit.
It's more like. All right, guys, sounds good. We'll do that. What?
I want to see that A.
What the fuck
the
is on that card?
I won.
All right, Ray.
Yeah.
You ready? Are you ready for some high stakes?
What?
Ooh, split.
Alright, 14 against an 8.
Wait, how do you split?
You can't split. You also don't split sevens against an 8.
Oh.
I didn't say split, that was Broden.
Oh, Broden.
Double this.
Double this, Ray.
Yeah, double. What are you gonna do? Oh!
Ray, hit.
Hit again. Oh, no. Again.
I need to take my card. Oh my god.
How much did you lose? Damn, you just lost 560 diamonds.
Damn, I can actually come out of the leaderboard now.
What the freak just happened?
I thought we were having
fun!
Ray, yeah, Ray, babe. You're crazy, Ray! I'm never going to Vegas with you!
Abe, I have a deal for you.
Okay, what's your deal?
I'll give you this horse if you give me your diamonds.
Wait,
that
horse?
That's Ray's horse.
That I gave to her.
Oh, whoops.
Well, you know that the horse doesn't teleport with
you.
Oh, right?
Shit. Damn it. Yeah, I knew that.
Worst scammer ever.
That was the worst heist ever.